Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.2 11th question, and here write 5 pairs of prime numbers less than 20 whose sum is divisible by 5. So first we are going to write all the prime numbers which is less than 20. 2 3 5 7 11 13 17 and 19. We have written all the prime numbers less than 20, and now we have to find 5 pairs of prime numbers the sum should be divisible by 5. We are going to check it. First pair, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. This 5 is divisible by 5. So when we are dividing by 5, we are getting 1 as answer. So 2 comma 3. And next, second, 3 plus 5, 8 will come. 8 is not divisible by 5. So next we will take 7 plus 3. 3 plus 7 is equal to 10. 10 is divisible by 5. So answer 3 comma 7. And next number, 7 plus 13. 7 plus 13 is equal to 20 divisible by 5. So 7 comma 13. Next, fourth pair. If you are choosing 13 and 17, 13 plus 17 is equal to 30. 30 is divisible by 5. 6 5s are 30. So 13 and 17 are divisible by 13, and sum of 13 and 17 is divisible by 5. Next, fifth pair, we can take it. 3 plus 17 is equal to 20. 20 is divisible by 5. So 3 comma 17. Okay, that's all students. They ask us to find 5 pairs of prime numbers whose sum is divisible by 5. We have written 2 comma 3, 3 comma 7, 7 comma 13, 13 comma 17, 3 comma 17. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.